Maitha Dana. It's our first time painting.
Yes, so what are we painting today?
A love gnome.
And what are the colors we're using?
They were blue, titanium white, and magenta and black.
Okay. So stay tuned and let's show you the progress.
I'll show you the progress.
So now that we've finished the first step, which is doing the background, what are we going to do next?
We're going to get our sponges, dip it in the water, then squeeze the extra out, and then get white and gray, mix it up, and then you start pushing it on, and it has a rough texture to the wood.
What's the next step now? I've got my pencil.
We're going to draw the gnome with our pencils.